Hi everyone, here we've got VERNEE M5 and let me share with you how to set the camera timer on this device. So first of all, we have to enter the camera app, so let's do it. And now let's tap on the settings in the left corner. As you can see, here we've got some general options and all we have to do is simply choose this camera option because it is attached to the camera and the photos. And here we've got the self timer option, so let's tap on it. As you can see, now it is disabled, but we can set either 2 or 10 seconds delay. So let me pick the 10 seconds delay, simply tap on the option you'd like to use. As you can see, we've got new icon applied to our camera. What's more, it immediately changes right here, so we can go back and tap on the shutter button. And as you can see, from now on your device will count down from 10, and after that time it will simply take a photo. Now let's check another option. Let's go back to the settings and tap on the self timer and check 2 seconds. And the same situation, but now it is counting down from 2. Of course, you can turn it off by going back to the settings and tap on disabled. And from now on, your device will take photos right after touching the shutter button. So actually, that's all. This is how to set camera timer in your VERNEE M5. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that this video was helpful, and if it was, please hit the subscribe button and leave the thumbs up.